it's completely mind-blowing. Ever since I got on it and played the piano with all five of my fingers individually, it was completely mind-blowing, just unheard of.
Traditional EMG-based prosthetics only sense whether there's electrical activity, whether there's a spike. Ultrasound, on the other hand, can actually sense the direction of the movement of the muscle and therefore can get much more subtle information from the muscle that relates to the finger-by-finger control. Different fingers would make the muscle move differently in different directions, sometimes to the left, sometimes to the right. We can do machine learning to detect all of these patterns and be able to predict what is the finger that the amputee is trying to move.
This is crazy.
I know.
I never thought that we would be where we are now with individual finger control. It's been absolutely insane. I never thought I would see myself where I am right now. It started with the drum thing, now on a piano, now eventually hopefully individual finger control. But yeah, it was rough at first, but now I absolutely love it. You know, I love coming in here and testing out stuff and trying the new stuff on and the latest and greatest, you know.